Elkhorn South travels to Lincoln High, taking Beecher Field by storm. The Storm, though, strikes first. 12-yard run. Cooper Jewett caps a 68-yard opening drive, but the Lynx come back. Cedric Case to C.J. Jones for the 38-yard score. Isaiah Alford will bust up the middle to score for Lincoln High again. However, Elkhorn South comes back to knock off Lincoln High in Lincoln, 27-24. Your final. All right.